Oh, I played a few games, not that much, because it was day two today, and there's a lot of lock-on bug today, so no one can actually play. So I played maybe two games today, and a few games yesterday. But there's a lot of new fun unit to play though. I see if I can fast 8 and pay some 4 cost this game. I'll show you guys what is good. But mercenary, always good mercenary. Sicko, really good. As the support, Sicko is a support unit. Sicko, right? Sicko. Yeah, he is like one of the best support 5 cost now, I think. Or one of the best support unit. Are we playing Merc again? I haven't watched that, but I heard it's really good. This is pretty decent. I mean, we can play this, but I don't want to play Merc. I want to try something new. Like this. I guess we can play, but we don't hit though. I need one more Merc though. I can pay, it's not like I can't pay. It's just like I need to hit one more Merc, like right now. And I don't hit. Now I get in trouble. Hey, this guy two star lah. Wait, have 2-star free course already. This game suck because this omen is like you get free random free course and I don't hit my merc. Not be bad. Okay, this game is tough. Have you met my fleas? Have you met my fleas? We might just play Striker, to be honest. I want to play Aurelia Kid itself, but okay. I want to. Maybe not. Okay, this guy mutant. Okay, two more lines. Wait, I actually win this. Where's my Merc? I think so. Yep, they didn't change the Merc this time. Oh, where's my Merc? But where is my move? Shit. Oh, I can pull my brand. Wait, nope. Oh, I'm gonna lose this. Ah, did not hit a merge unit. Merge me. Okay, there's two merge. Merchandise. Come on, give me one. Wait, no. Okay, good, okay. Save. Save this game. Now we have a Merc, but we need to start losing now. Okay, let's start losing. We need to lose, right? That looks so strong, man. In a Q1 unit, I don't even know. Nope, I cannot. We need to lose six to seven rounds before we cash out, which is very far away. Oh, then after the check, you can actually see who are going to pay next. You see? It was so strong. We kill one. That was so strong. Okay, we only kill one. Okay, this game not looking too good. We only have two loot streak, which is not good. Yeah, Merc too late. Now we begin. We're gonna pay something in case we lose. I win this round. Please tell me I win this. That sec is good. What? Wrong? My team looks so weak. What's Milton in this game? Killing. I guess. This is a buy? Wait. Wait, can I kill something? The one you need? Wait, this guy. Wait, I lost too much over this fight. Green shot. I'm too weak.
I have my orders. With every step, I forge my own fate.
Oh man, this too sala. The one you did, please. Nice. If we don't catch all this game, we go next. Only 4 loss. Yeah, but I might live. I might not live until then, you know. I want to pay AP, you know. This kind of thing. I haven't paid Ahri at all. I don't know how good is she. I've been paying some 5 costs. We only kill 1 unit on level 6. I don't even know if we can cash out this game. The Draven is a challenge. My pay why? Why? You know why it's Riven? I mean, I can actually pay why to stabilize a bit. Can we stabilize? I don't even. I still need to lose, you know?
To live is to fight. Metal is harder than flesh.
Olha ele aqui. Why got CC? Why useless? One more. Okay, no. 29. We try to catch all on 4-1. Because I don't want to catch all now. One nickel health. It left off and pay one more unit, but. Yeah, we might actually catch up here. All right, catch up here. I'm gonna pay 5k with this game. I mean, we can get our mercenary now. From the slaughter docks. What a tear.
Still mind, swift movement.
Hi, sir.
I can make a difference here.
I always have PvE account. You just have PvE account, and then you pay when it's out. But how do we lose this? Enough. Let's start. Very fun. Very test. Good. Wait, I don't hit any 2-star. I'm gonna die now. Roll down, hit no 2-star? Wait. I lost only because I hit no 2-star in my roll down level 8. Ridiculous. You're wrong. At least something. Get paid and get out. Get paid and get out. Depolize. I just need a deponer. I found one here. Yeah, funny, funny. Funny, Sarah. Don't take my Siri. Siri, please. Right, Siri's free. I got it, got it, got it, got it, got it. I cash out already. I cash it ages ago, but I just need to pay better unit. Nice, okay. Should I hit it some 2-star? I should be okay. Still mind swift
movement. Someone's about to get hurt.
Should be better now. I literally need a 5-2. If I hit a Y2, I should be strong.
I will protect you.
I never compromise.
I need a fun 9? Why is my fun 9, but why is not happening? Yes, I can.
Something need killing?
And it's a fire, it's a fire, it's a fire. Nah, it's too dangerous. I think it's not important. And also, my fun line is strong enough, then it should be okay. I mean, I want these 2 units. 2-1. I don't need it. I need a tier for 5. I need a 5. I need a 5-2. I need a 5-2. I need a 5-2. Can I hit a 5-2 and tier? Here. Wait, not here. Hear me, hear me. Okay, nice. Okay, just need a 5-2 now.
I can make a difference here. Still mind, swift movement.
I'm always ready.
Thank you.
Rally to me.
Alright, we're going 9 from here. Wait, what can we make? Double wage pay is good. This is the VIP driven. So he has like Wait, this tree. Wait, is it tree? Yep, this is a VIP driven. Infinity attack range. Oh, which is good? Which means it's good? A 3-star Trino Mirror. Fuck me. I have healing, so I itemize my Y because Y is my main front line. Look at Y. Y is Riven. If you play Riven before, Y is new Riven. Doesn't die, who died? My butt? This Trino Mirror is the problem. Okay. Why doesn't know how to die? The bamboo, bull buff, and ionic vine. Wow, so close to this. This guy's wrong. I need item for my Griffin, I guess. I mean, ship is good, but I is okay. Radiant. BT? More Radiant BT. Wait, are we going Driven 3 star? Wait, we both die next round if we don't die. I think I'm not contested, right? So maybe we can hit. SD. Wait, do I have Challenger? Wait, I didn't even play Challenger this game. I'm trolling. I am trolling. I might get murdered by Trino Mirror. Yep, I do. I don't think I die here, should be fine. Wait, do I die here? Get one life. That's how Trino Mirror work, right? That's fine. Not bad, ball. I just roll for Dragon 3. That's okay. We just hit B anyway. Not like I lose LP here. Go enforce? Wait. I get in trouble here. Wait for sequel 2? Yeah, 1. Oh, might be from on. Might be from on. I think it's from on, man. Maybe from this. Move for what? This game is about positioning. I mean, if I leave, I find here. If I don't leave, doesn't matter. But at first, we might get in trouble. Maybe not. J-Fan, J-Fan. Hey, not, he's not here. What the fuck? Attention. Wait, what do we want? No, but I can get one shot here. Yeah, this guy has so many HP. Awesome. I can make a difference. Wow, they got one headshot. Anyway, maybe. I thought we win, but we did not. This guy looked bad. We roll extra round for sequel 2. Man, hey, I thought he died, but he did not. Okay, we do. Oh? Now I'm stronger. A shower, but Jayvon only have 40 mana pool. Terry is really strong. Who's that now? That's Lipa, it's super strong, 5 cost Lipa. This is my new YouTube. I put this game on my YouTube tomorrow, I guess. Hey, you know, Jess is not here. Jess, you would love this game. I mean, this guy hits Chain of Mirror 3 so early though. But I wrote down for Draven 3, that's why I won. And this life bar is broken. This fight cost is so broken. Now I can't, I pay too many. But I raid to someone. Yeah, Jesse.
Thanks for the watch. You can find my other TFT highlights video on the list. Hit the subscribe button and the bell to get notification for more TFT videos I will upload. See you next time.